Hello, good afternoon. Today we are in my car with MIB3 Volkswagen Group, and we have here three devices in my car. This is iPhone with Wi-Fi connection CarPlay. This is my Samsung phone with Android Wi-Fi connection to my infotainment. And I have here still one device. This is KyeBriq. This is a device which is connecting through USB and with protocol CarPlay to my car. So how can I connect between and change these devices on my car display? So at first I want to check Android Auto from my Samsung S10. So I use Android Auto, and now is Wi-Fi connecting my phone with my infotainment systems, and about 10-15 seconds we will be here in Android Auto. So you can see that Android Auto is live, it's good. Now I go back and I want to change it to KyeBriq with USB protocol, CarPlay protocol, iPhone, and you can see that KyeBriq is possible. In this time, in this solution, I have also, for example, YouTube. I have here, for example, HBO, Disney Plus, or Netflix. I can run these programs directly from this KyeBriq to infotainment of your system. So you can see that all is working now. I can run, for example, this video. And at first I can connect directly CarPlay. So I go back from my KyeBriq to infotainment system. This is here return. And first is my iPhone Wi-Fi connection between my phone and my car through Wi-Fi connecting CarPlay protocol. So where you can find this all solution, this is on my web page, and address of this web page is under this video. So you can find here full mirroring your iPhone for mirroring your Android phone, and also other devices and KyeBriq, which is possible connect through Wi-Fi or through USB to infotainment system with Android Auto, CarPlay, or mirror link. So fine, thank you for your interest, and I hope that we met on my webpage. So fine, thank you and bye.